interesting that right now. Indians happen to be a very, I'm not being indigenous, they happen to be a very dynamic source. You know, for instance, discovery right now, Valentine's Day happened just some days back. I hope that was there in the end. I studied at Valentine's Day, and I'm not sure this one. I fell in love here. So I hope to get married in the same world. So, this campus has a lot of love. Not anymore. Quick point. The problem with our state that our society is in that, you know, we got democracy too early without civility. And there is a need to understand that, you know, actually what should come first is civility, then you value democracy. Right? So, it's very important to. Tolerance is one part. What I am concerned about is trust. Can you trust someone despite them eating beef? Can you trust someone despite them not wearing clothes like you? And that is the true basis of nationalism. if some of you felt that we have been, most of us have been disturbed about some quick announcement about what the faculty also did for Rohit Temura was that all of us decided to. We have also collected over 2 lakh rupees, and now this is very different from state health. This is for Rohit Temura's family. Both is a struggle that he has been going through to get them. So that's all. What is essential is the younger generation. I'm very much, I mean, from plain Turkish, it's not about ABVP versus others. You know, I think. Those even in AB, we have the potential to be human and just in fact, from pain, you have moved on. There is possibility, and that is what social scientists do, make people think differently. If we were all thinking in a similar fashion what is happening outside, we would not be here. So let us keep this space for reason and the politics till the truth is found and this struggle has to go on. Thank you so much.